Right then, here we go. I've replaced the rear fuel pump, starter motor, battery, leak-off pipes. I've recalibrated the ignition with the BECM, and I've replaced some of the hoses for the sensors. And today I've just replaced all the heater plugs. So we're just going to see if at last it has solved my starting problem. Happy days, at last it starts.